Valen's notebook has revealed the location of his personal HQ, an outpost in a mountain pass. Early recon shows a large force stationed here, and the tank wreck suggests a Tiger division may be operating in the area. Valen must be paranoid about security. After the betrayal in Siwa, it's probably justified. Though it makes the task of infiltrating his HQ and tracking him down a little more challenging. He set up shop in the ruins of an ancient monument dug into the mountain wall. I'll have to move slowly through the open pass. But it looks like my rifle will get plenty of use from the high ridge lines. It'll be a good idea to bring some landmines. Maybe have Brower spot targets for me too. He's a worthy accomplice, with a good eye for trouble. Take the high road. You can spot targets for me.
No going back now.
Getting cold feet?
What? In this heat? Hardly. I can see plenty of work for a sniper.
Good. This is a good time to use the well rod.
Thank you.
You see? Didn't I tell you?
But that spot will have good oversight.
Thank you.
So Valon's mission in Africa.